So I don't want to like do this kind of thing and start archers. I want to make sure his thumb is up, knees are pinched, heels tight, two hands on the wrist. And now I'm pulling down on his wrist. He might tap just from that alone. If I need to, I can also bridge my hips this way to continue pressuring the back of the arm, right? So like I said, we're setting him up, we're attacking the arm that he's not expecting. That's the whole goal here. So slow motion, I go one and two. As he turns, I'm stepping my foot up, toes this way. All right, and that's already turning my hips in this direction. I'm gonna keep my weight posted on his wrist with my right hand, right? My left hand is gonna hug under his elbow. I can hold my own shoulder, knee, whatever. But from this position, I'm keeping his hand pressed down. My leg is gonna swing all the way around. See that? Leg all the way. And then I'm sitting back, catching the wrist, pulling my heels in, pinching my knees together, and then finding the wrist. Make sure his thumb is up, and then slowly, slowly, slowly here, I'm pressing down on the wrist. You might tap to that. If not, like I said, you can lift your hips up a little bit to help press. You wanna try one?
Sure.
Okay. So we're here. He sees my arms up, he nails the arm down. He's gonna step up, almost anticipating, almost making it easy for me to do my defense. And now this hand stays, this hand hugs.